There are some really powerful new ways to organise your notes in the Notes app using smart folders. Here's how it works. So in the Notes app, I'm going to go back onto the main folder overview screen. And from here, we're going to add a brand new folder. I'll give it a name just like normal. And then I'm going to choose Make into a Smart Folder underneath. From here, we're going to get a new screen with loads of options on to really fine-tune what notes you want to be in this folder. So we can choose notes that have got a certain hashtag, for example, the YouTube hashtag that I use. We can find notes that have been made before or after a certain date, ones that have got attachments, ones that are shared, ones that have been edited recently. There's so many different options here, and you can combine multiple of these if you want to as well. And you have the choice about whether or not the note needs to meet all of these requirements or just one of them by changing it from any to all or all to any at the top of your screen. When you've made your set of filters and you create your new smart folder, notes will automatically appear in there if they meet the requirements. And in the future, any new notes you have will automatically be categorized into the right place as well. This is a great update to notes and one that I'm sure I'm going to find lots of uses for.